Greetings! Today I'll be instructing you guys on how to solve my favorite of all the exciting polynomial equations.
Forget math! What the world really needs right now are some sick tunes, man!
According to my calculations...
Today I'll be showing you how to live, breathe, and look like a rock star!
Step 1. Be depressed, or angry, or any kind of emotion, man. It's all about the attitude.
Step 2. It's time to change up your look. Get rid of anything preppy. Absolutely no khakis or polos.
When starting your new wardrobe, here are a few things to keep in mind. There's no such thing as too much black. You're gonna want to get some boots. Skinny jeans are a must. Leather if you can afford it. Studs, spikes, and leather will always add to your rock star status.
You'll want to invest in some band and or concert tees, because what's more metal than musicians supporting other musicians?
Accessories. Rings, bracelets, necklaces. If you don't have anything pierced, it's time to start. Step 3. Paint your nails black.
Step 4. Ditch the glasses and give yourself some smoky eyes. They say the eyes are the window into the soul, and your soul needs to be black.
Step 5. Hair.
Dye it a crazy color. Grow it out. Spike it up.
You're gonna want to look like you just woke up from a crazy night in bed.
Step 6. Learn a new instrument, even if it's a tambourine. Step 7. Learn how to scream.
Step 8. Learn how to move your hips like Jagger. Step 9. Go to rehab. Twice.
Now you know the secret on how to be a rock star. Tune in next week where I'll show you how to be a vegan.
Spoiler alert. Make sure everyone knows you're vegan.
Rings. 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 Dang it. This will be the death of me.